Thank you. Jelly. Who wants jelly? Who likes jelly? Now, I'm going to make myself a sandwich. I'm sure you all ate. Grape jelly is my favorite. So if you don't mind, I'm going to make myself a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Now, the first thing I put on the bread, I always start with the peanut butter. Who puts the peanut butter on first? Great. So do I. So I'm going to start with the peanut. Sorry. I'm going to start with the peanut butter. And I'm going to get the bread out. I like whole wheat bread. Okay, bread. All right. Now, I'm going to start with the peanut butter. I'm going to start with the peanut butter right here, and I'm going to put the peanut butter on the bread first, okay? Just like most people do. Okay, so I'm going to start with the peanut butter. I think the peanut butter and jelly is playing a trick on me. Right, they are switching back and forth. They're making a fool, Mr. Devo.
You're enjoying it.
I'm going to catch them in the middle of their act. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take the bread. I'm going to put it in my lunch bag. I'm going to trick them. I'm going to put it right here, so the next time they do the switcheroo, they'll run into each other and make myself a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Don't sell the bread. Don't sell the peanut butter and jelly. Here we go. So we have the peanut butter over here, right? That bag's in my way. Okay, we'll protect it. Ready on the count of three, everyone. One,
two, three.
Don't worry, I know you're allergic to peanut butter. Remember, this is peanut butter. Let's see if it works.
Wow.
Wait a minute. Cheese sandwich. Where'd that come from? But you know what I like with my peanut butter and jelly sandwiches?
What?
Cheese.
No. Yeah.
That is pretty yuck.
Milk. What? My wife back in ketchup. I know. I'll make the ketchup turn into a milk. Ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The milk, with a snap of my finger, is going to turn into ketchup. They're both in the bag.
Yes, they are.
You don't believe me? Let me try to
flip it over.
Flip it over. Okay. Milk. Nothing there. Flip it over.
You're holding it.
Do I have time for one more? All right, you'll never guess what this is. Very good. Some of you probably thought it was a frisbee. It's called a collapsible hat. Because it collapses, so you can store it safely somewhere and doesn't take much room. Oh no. I'm afraid so. I was wondering what would happen to her. This hat is good at producing stuff. I'll tell you what I mean. How many of you know what whorple dust is? This is whorple dust. Watch what happens. When I put a little whorple dust in the hat, and maybe a little whorple dust on you, and maybe a little whorple dust on you, and you, it makes things appear. What is this? Oh, my goodness.
A bunny!
A bunny! I produced enough bunnies
here. A slinky!
A slinky. A slinky,
yeah,
that's nice.
I want it!
No, no. This is my snake. Anyway, I'm going to try to banish something with that. How many of you would like to see me banish something with that? Me too. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to take this die. Some people call this a dice, but dice is two or more. Plural. This is a die. I'm going to make this die vanish in the hat. You ready to see it?
Yeah!
Alright, ready. On the count of three, help me out here. One, two, three. Voila, I vanished. Thank you very much. You're right. I left it in there. Can't fool these kids. Alright. Because it's not the hat that does the vanishing. The hat only does the producing. I'm going to do the vanishing with this box here.
There's something
here. There is a yellow silk. Why, thank you. I don't need the red one anymore. I'll use the yellow one. Thank you. Now, I'm going to make it vanish in this box here. Would you like to see that?
Yeah!
Tell me if you'd like to see it.
Hold on.
I'm going to take the die, put it in the box. Surely put it in the box. Make sure it's nice and in there. We're going to give those to the box. It's not my finger. You want to see it vanish?
Yes!
Yeah. Don't worry. Mr. Masada is very nervous.